needs to be done and a lot of topics need to be covered. Now, with that said, here are a few other things that are going to be coming up very soon on this channel. See, now that Mobi get hot again, me go start shine the spotlight down on Mobi. You see, the big raid we go on while I was gone from YouTube, right, the 05 crew on them Monday. Oh, of course, you already know me go talk about that, right? And I'm going to talk about the inevitable squealing that has already happened and the squealing that is about to come. And what that squealing, not the squealing where I go on now, you know, because the squealing where I go on now does have to pick up some man. But the real squealing, the real valuable squealing is about to take place. I'm going to cover that. I'm also going to give you a video I should have dropped a long time ago. I should have give you a video upon arguably the biggest Don Stone Crusher ever had. And Jamaican people don't really know his name. Don't worry, I'm dead and gone. But when people talk about Stone Crusher, only people who know Mobius Streets talk about this brother. This brother is one of the foundation, the heart of the Stone Crusher evil. And I don't think the average Jamaican knows his name. I'm also going to give you another video, sticking to the Stone Crusher thing, right? About Delano Bigger Crime Williams. A video that is so crazy, again, people have to go say, me make up things to get views. Because only when you watch certain documentaries about Mexico and certain South American countries or Latin American countries, you hear them things that happen. Look out for that Bigger Crime video. And then I'm going to come to modern day Mobi badness and the new crew them who operate in a Mobi and why they are so dangerous. I'm also going to be dropping the video I promised you a long time ago about the fact that Jamaican children are some of the most hugless children in the world and the impact that has on our society and the type of adults we produce. People, you already know me putting by the work. Lot of videos to be made, lot of things to be talked about. Oh, and another thing, regarding the silver plaque, the 100,000 plaque that I'm going to give away, I did some more research and it turns out that YouTube has to be the one to give you the offer. So YouTube then sees you reach the milestone and then they give you a notification, say, hey, come claim it if they think you deserve it. I don't know what they mean by if they think you deserve it, right? But when that day comes, apparently it's not something that you just apply for. They have to send you the notification first after them look on certain things, right? I guess content and all that, right? And then them send you the notification and then you claim it. When I get that notification, that is when I will announce to people how one of you will be able to get that 100,000 plaque, right? Assuming them give it to me, because I don't know, me and YouTuber has had problems over the years from the start, right? But assuming them give it to me, of course, as I said, I'll be giving it to one of you, and it's going to be a special video where everybody will get a chance to win it. In that video, I'm going to need people who don't normally comment, right? Because I know I have a lot of supporters who don't normally comment. When I give the word in that video, if you want to stand a chance, right, you must comment on that one video. You can go back in a hiding afterwards. I know enough people just watch and listen and then don't comment, but because we want everybody to have a chance in that video, you're going to have to drop something in the comment section so you can be entered for your chance to win it. I'm trying to make it as fair as possible because, of course, I have the people them who, you don't know, as the video drop, them reach, you know, people like Malcolm X and them people, you know, Flonny and them people, as soon as the video drop, you know, them like the video and them comment and all that, you know, the early squad. But then I know I also have people who just don't say nothing. So I'm just trying to be fair to everybody, right? So people, look out for those videos. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. The PIA, don't worry, you're going to hear what the PIA is down the road. Right, I'm going to clarify that because I've always been looking for a name to call a certain group of my supporters. I know I have it, the PIA. Anyway, people, stay safe. Thanks for the well wishes and the prayers.